like it's something for making wallpaper or stamping concrete. It's got a number on it and a design in metal impressed right into the wood roller.